convert 12% to a decimal. So 12%, since it's a whole number, the decimal is right to the right of the furthest, the right furthest number. And we want to convert it to a decimal, so we need to move it two places to the left. So 12% is equal to 0.12.